Freedom of expression is being replaced by the right to feel comfortable. There's an absurd